Hello Rob, this is Frank Connors doing a video for you on the replica prop sound module that you sent me and explaining how on here I ordered the loop hum sound, and I have two saving the day sound files on loaded on number, what is it, what number is it?
9 and 10.
Are the ones that have the same sound file, but hopefully I'm just going to make this...
Or pin 4 and 5.
Pin 4 and 5. I'm just doing this video just to show you that what's going on. But here we go. We'll go ahead and do a demonstration for you, at least showing the sound files and what's going on. So I'm going to try to get as close as I can to show you everything. And then so yeah. And the rest are all working. I'm trying to go down the rest of them. Back turn on works. So yeah, I mean, everything else works on, the chip is great. It's just that I did just want to have the pack hum sound just for, you know, when I was walking around the convention center. I don't know what you want to do about this. It is soldered onto a chip. I don't know if we take it apart, I don't know if it's going to come back the same, or if I'm able to get another one.